Hello guys, I updated my Lenovo a1000 tab and the storage has become more powerful. See, the storage 1.49 GB internal storage and 2.00 GB USB storage. I have updated my Lenovo a1000 and I am very happy to use, because before updating I have got only 500 MB of internal storage, and now I have got 1.49 GB of internal storage. So this is a quick review of how to update Lenovo a1000 update. And thank you guys for watching the Lenovo a1000 update. Bye.